Hey YouTube, Jim here. Welcome to Top 10 Archive. We're with it 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, but there are still aspects of it that continue to perplex us. We're of course talking about the human body. On our quest to understand these impressive vessels even better, we've done some inner digging and discovered these top 10 amazing facts you probably didn't know about your own body. Take a second now to subscribe and click the bell. That's not funny, guys. So that you're automatically notified whenever we upload a new video. All right, let's get started. Number 10, the appendix has a use. For many years, we were removing appendixes all willy-nilly, exclaiming, you don't need that, it doesn't do anything. Well, turns out that's not entirely true. The once believed useless organ actually serves as storage for backup good bacteria typically found in our gut. When an infection removes this bacteria, it's suggested that the appendix repopulates the beneficial microbes, or innate lymphoid cells, with its reserved supply, which then helps fight off future infections. Now to see about getting a replacement. Any of you still have your appendix? Number 9. Bellybutton Bacteria. The belly button. It looks cute and harmless, but don't let it fool you. Our navels are actually teeming with bacteria. And by teeming, we mean present in numbers in the thousands. During a study performed by researchers in North Carolina, who apparently were doing some navel gazing, 60 belly buttons were swabbed and over 2,300 different species of bacteria were found. Even more interesting is that each sampling showed a different composition of bacteria for each belly button. That should make navel gazing much more interesting now. Number 8. Cardiovascular Rhythm. Well, I'll be danged. Delight was right. Groove is in the heart. Music can have plenty of positive effects on the human body and mind, but we bet you never thought regulating your heart would be one of them. Luciano Bernardi of the University of Pavia in Italy suggests that the cardiovascular system alters when music is played, based on research that determined that crescendos led to an increase in blood pressure and heart rate, while decrescendos had an opposite effect. When tested with something more operatic, the cardiovascular system was found to synchronize to the tunes, but also led to severe headaches and brain damage. Just kidding about that last part. Number 7. Atoms of the body. If you were to break down the human body to a molecular level, you'd have one ugly mess on your hands. But within that molecular goo, you'd be able to pinpoint an exorbitant number of atoms. That is, if you had the time to count over 7 billion 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 atoms. If you can't visualize that number, it's a 7 with 27 zeros after it. Or for a more technical term, it's a lot. Despite being chock full of atoms, we're still filled with a lot of empty space, giving credence to that feeling of emptiness that pesters you. Number 6. The strongest muscle. You probably think those killer biceps you've been working on are the strongest muscle in your body, right? If you're talking strength based on weight, it's actually the masseter, or the muscle running from the temporal bone to your lower jaw that's responsible for chewing. While nothing compared to the bite force of the West Nile crocodile, the masseter exerts a force of 200 pounds per square inch on the molars. Other strong muscles you may often overlook include those of the uterus, your glutes, and your tongue. Number 5. Half of the elements. You know that dreaded periodic table you're being forced to learn in chemistry but don't want to be bothered with? Yeah, well, you may want to pay attention to it, because about half of it can be found within your body. Yes, we're more than just meaty flesh sacks that bleed. If you were to break down the human body into its elemental composition, you'd find about 65% is made up of oxygen, 18% carbon, 9.5% hydrogen, 3.2% nitrogen, and a trace amount of elements like sodium, sulfur, and chlorine. Number 4. The strong little finger. No, not the middle finger, the little finger. Though it's smaller than the rest and may look pretty useless, your pinky finger is more important than you may figure. You can continue accessorizing it, but just show a little respect because, once it's gone, you could easily lose up to half of your hand strength. Though fragile, the pinky requires 9 different muscles in your fingers to contract. Despite its muscle composition, the pinky also has the smallest range of motion. Really, we pinky swear. Number 3, the 500 functions of the liver. Now, before you take another swig from that bottle of Grey Goose you've been nursing, maybe you should know what your liver does before you continue down your path of murdering it. In total, the liver has approximately 500 different functions, including assimilating and storing fat-soluble vitamins, providing blood-clotting factors, removing damaged red blood cells, and filters the blood to remove harmful chemicals and bacteria. Though we can't walk through every function, here's a list of some of the more important ones. Feel free to memorize this. There will be a test in the comments section. Number 2, life after death. Oh no, we're sorry. We didn't stumble upon some answer to one of the universe's greatest questions. We are here, however, to tell you that after your death, your body turns into a veritable ecosystem brimming with bacteria. Specifically within the gut, the bacteria needs something to feed on, so it starts to eat away at the intestines and surrounding tissue. Within 20 hours, it travels to the liver and, just after 2 days, spreads to the rest of the organs. Before long, your tissue starts to break down and putrefaction of your body begins. Number 1. Spark of genius. Why are we all worrying about natural source energy and sustainable renewable energy when we can all pull an Uncle Fester and power light bulbs with the energy from our brains? Alright, so maybe it doesn't work quite like that. But it is true that the human brain contains over 100 billion neurons that individually create a small amount of electricity during everyday processes. If combined into one power source, the bunching of neurons could easily power a low-wattage light bulb. Thanks for watching. See? You are amazing! Now, keep being amazing and subscribe right now to both this channel and our companion channel, the Test and Quiz channel, to keep learning new info and testing your knowledge about a variety of different topics we cover here. Oh look, there's some more videos you can watch right now. Sorry. Hey, you know, maybe we can create the Scratch and Sniff channel. Whew, don't go in there. Hey guys, come here, pull my finger.